Let's create this sticky scrolling effect in Figma. I have my Figma design ready here. What you want to do is first, you need to figure out which section do you want to be sticky. So in this example, I want this second section so that the text on the left side sticks in the frame without scrolling up while I go through the cards list here on the right. So if I preview it right now, it's just gonna scroll out of the viewport. So the first thing you need to do is wrap the frame that you want to be sticky in auto layout. So I've done that here. I call this layer text. And in prototype, you want to change the position from scroll with parent, change it to sticky stop at the edge. I'm going to preview it once again. You can quickly do this by using the shift space shortcut on your keyboard. So it opens this inline preview without opening the full slideshow. Now, if I scroll up, you can see that it already works. It sticks on the top of the screen. And as I come to the next section, it goes out, but it sticks at the very edge. So we don't want this. We obviously want some paddings here. In order to do that, I can just simply click on the frame that is sticky and add a top padding of, let's say, 80 pixels. So I want this to stick at the top, but leave an 80 pixels gap. And if I preview it once again, once I scroll up, you can see that it sticks now, but it also has this nice little empty space. So it doesn't really stick to the edge of the screen. Now once I scroll up, once I reach the bottom of the last card here, it's gonna start to scroll up and go out of view. And now you can see the other section. Another thing that we can do to improve the prototype is that when I hit play, so once I scroll slowly up like this, you can see that this section, they don't start at the same height because I've applied 80 pixels paddings to the sticky section. This card on the right side starts a little bit earlier because this one doesn't have the padding. And to improve that, we can just simply add the same amount of padding to this right container where it has all the cards at the top padding of 80 pixels. And now it's in line with this sticky section on the left side. If we play again, now it looks much better. It starts at the same line and one will scroll up while the other will stick on the frame until we reach at the end of the section, and then it starts scrolling up. And the last thing I want to point out is that since we set the height of the main container to hug, then there was no problem with the scrolling interaction. If I duplicate this and then we set the height to the default desktop height, which is 1024, if I start the prototype, I can't really scroll because by default Figma assigns a no scrolling behavior to the overflow section here. So you want to make sure that you change this no scrolling to vertical. Now if we play it once again, the scrolling works perfectly fine. If you're still not sure about some of the things that I talk about, such as auto layout, I have another video explaining in depth about what auto layout is, how do you use it, when to apply it, and yeah, I hope you guys find this useful. If you do, please give it a like, consider subscribing, leave a comment, and I'll see you on the next one.